Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the complete works of the monsters, the flying monsters, which we found right here in the second reference room in the Grand Cathedral of Vault. The complete works of the monsters, the flying monsters. There are three different genus in the flying monsters family: Scout, Bat, and Beaten. Among the genus of scouting birds, gorilla bird, attacking bird, as well as scouting bird are famous. They are a very agile type which attack with quick moves and retreat right away to recover. Scurvier bat and thin blood bat belong in the genus of bats. They live in caves and suck the blood of humans and other animals. Among the genus of beatens, rock-throwing monkey are popular, as well as beatens. They have high offensive powers and are good at the spells, but they move slow. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Complete Works of the Monsters, The Flying Monsters.